Next group, the Haverford College Board of S-Chords. Here's what they said. Please bear with me. The Board of S-Chords formed in the year 874 AD as a group of Benedictine monks who inhabited caves in the Swiss Alps and led lives of pious asceticism. This grew tiresome, however, and through the years they evolved into a roving band of thieves who would join together in song after a long day of pillaging. The very poor quality of these first attempts did not bode well for the group's future. Indeed, it was many centuries before the S-Chords sound would evolve into a state that was even remotely pleasant. In recent decades, however, the group has steadily improved to the extent that some audiences will even sit through their entire concert. Over winter vacation, the S-Chords studied music intensely under the tutelage of Zamfir in Austria. They are currently collaborating with Master on an album called ACAPALOOZA. I didn't say that. Which is due out in the spring, but will not be available in stores. Everyone give it up for the S-Chords!
Crazy, the way you save me, can blame me.